Good morning, everyone. We are going to make watermelon carrot apple juice. So yan. Balatan ko lang to, guys, and then we're going to make our juice. Yung watermelon ko nga pala, guys, is yellow. So yan. Anyway, guys, I'm going to use blender. Alam niyo naman, wala tayong juicer. So, magbe-blender tayo, guys. And then, this one, hatiin lang natin. Actually, guys, namimiss ko na yung ano, celery na juice. Kaya lang hindi makalabas, guys, dahil gawa ng, alam nyo na, yung kalaban natin sa labas. And aside from that, wala eh. Masarap, guys, yung ano, yung yellow, ay yung red na watermelon. Kaso wala yatang watermelon na red, so ito na lang. So ayan, okay na to. Blender ko lang to, guys, and balikan ko kayo, no? Kasi maingay yung blender natin, so yung kalahati lang nito yung ginawa ko, guys, kinuha ko. So, eto na siya. Yan. To. Ayan. Balikan ko kayo, guys. So, eto na siya, guys. Ayan. Pwede nyo siyang inumin with the pulp. Pwede nyo rin siyang i-drain. Nga pala, guys, nilagyan ko siya ng tubig para ma-mix kasi nauna natin yung carrots at saka apple. So, nilagyan ko siya ng tubig na kalahating baso. So, ayun, guys. That's it for our vlog. Sana na-enjoy nyo yung ating pag-juice ngayon, pag-blend, pag-smooth. Ayan. If you like this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs and please don't forget to subscribe. And please don't forget to comment down below. And God bless us everyone. Bye!